Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to add pagination to your WordPress website in Elementor. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to your website and to the top you'll be having an option called as edit with Elementor. Just click that. Just scroll to the place where you want to add pagination in your website. I want to add the pagination right below the post. So just expand this left side bar if it is an expanded. Under elements, you need to search for pagination. You'll be having this post pagination. Just drag it and put it inside this post, okay? So you'll be getting an interface like this. And in general, we'll be having all the necessary conditions for our pagination. So we are having the end size, mid size, and if you want to have the previous and next buttons, you can just click this, you know, expand this and just click on yes. So this will give you the previous and next buttons. If you don't want the text, you can just click on yes. So you'll be basically having only the icons and not the text. And that's pretty much it. If you want to play around with the other options, you can go to style and advanced and you can just try it out. Now I'm good and I'll just click on update. Yeah, that's it. My page has been updated. Now if I just go to my website and if I scroll down, here you can see I'm having the pagination, and if I go to 2, the posts are getting updated. And if I go to the next one, here you can see there's a change in the post. So this is basically how you add pagination in Elementor in WordPress. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of videos in WordPress, AI tools, programming. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.